is UW Credit Union's Money by the Minute. Today, we will break down the credit union difference in less time than it takes to microwave your ramen. What is the difference between a bank and a credit union? We get this question a lot. Both banks and credit unions can serve your financial needs well, but there are some differences in how these institutions operate. In simple terms, there are three stakeholders in a bank's framework. One is the physical bank and all of its employees. The employees are working to serve the second and third stakeholder groups. These groups include the bank's customers and the bank's investors. The bank employees work to satisfy the needs of both customers and investors. Credit unions are a little different. In our model, there are two stakeholder groups. Again, there is the physical credit union and all of our employees. Here, the employees only serve one group, you, the members. As a member, you own a stake in the credit union. So when our employees serve you, our members, well, they are also serving you, our owners, well. This allows us to focus solely on your needs without worrying about a third group of stakeholders. We are a not-for-profit organization. This means we do not need to generate revenue through fees and can keep interest rates low. At UW Credit Union, we are here for every you. Whether you are thriving or in crisis, we can provide support. At UW Credit Union, our mission is to improve the financial well-being of people. We keep financial education at the forefront to ensure you are making the best possible financial decisions. You can feel good about your relationship with UW Credit Union, knowing we are an organization that focuses on social responsibility. We give to the community you are a part of and support the causes you care about. I'm Erin, UW Credit Union's financial educator. We are here to help whether you are a member or not. Find free resources on our website. Contact us with your questions at financialeducation@uwcu.org or visit our campus branch. We invite you to check out the UW Credit Union difference.